Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, it always hopes, it always perseveres. This world isn't big enough to keep me away from you, or from you. You know, I've always thought that Frank should be a sailor. Should have been a sailor. Allow me to elaborate. When it comes to describing Moni, I think of her as the ocean. I believe she is vast, deep, and transparent as crystal clear waters. And nobody truly knows, appreciates, and loves the ocean quite like a sailor.
Turning your nothing like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth in a one night bed.
I would like to end this with a quote from Rumi, or as the Iranians know him, as Maulana. Na ke har che dar jahan ast, na ke ishq jaan aan ast, be joz ishq har che bini hame javedan namanad. Which means, the essence of everything in the universe is love. Everything else will perish, and only love will stand.